Oh, all right, Jeff Carter here again. And I'm in my garden, and I'm a bit hungry. So I thought to myself, right, what am I going to have to eat? And I thought, oh, right, I fancy some noodles, and I fancy some pork. So I'll tell you what, I'll make some pork and noodles. So I'm going to make that right now for you, and put all the ingredients in, and show you how I make it. It's really tasty, it's really yummy, and it's absolutely fantastic. So come on, let's go. Prepare the pork. Add 2 tablespoons of light soy sauce. Half a tablespoon of white pepper. A quarter of a tablespoon of bicarbonate of soda. 2 tablespoons of corn flour. 3 tablespoons of water. And mix well. Okay, we've got the wok nice and hot, and we're just going to add some oil. Only a little bit. Just for stir frying. First we add some ginger and garlic. Let that just get into the oil. Then half an onion. Next, munch 2. Rodney, munch 2. Get a nice stir. Some butter mushrooms. Whoa! And finally, some red bell peppers. Look at the colours on that. And after a couple of minutes, just add these to a bowl to one side while we cook the pork. We'll be adding these back to it in a minute with the noodles. But it's all smelling fantastic. Oh, do you know, last night I went in the kitchen to cook a meal with white wine, and after 5 glasses I even forgot why I went in the kitchen. How about that then? Right, we're going to transfer this now and add the pork. Right, just add a little bit more oil. Like that, and then we're going to add the pork, what's been in the corn flour, soy sauce, bicarbonate, etc. And give it a stir. And keep stirring till golden brown. Wow, looks fantastic already. Now add some dark soy sauce for colour, some oyster sauce for flavour, and some more water. Mix it in. Thickening up nicely that now. Maybe just a little bit more water. Like that. And now let's add some vegetables. Bit of stir. Wow, look at that. And now we add the noodles, pre-boiled, and just put them onto the top like that, and a presto, we have got pork and noodles. Whoa! Just mix them in from either side, toss it all together. Wow! Well, that's it, folks. Time to plate up now. Wow, looks fantastic. Now just add a couple of wedges of lemon, a fresh red chilli, and some peanuts. Okay folks, there it is, the pork and noodle stir fry, and I'm going to enjoy this now, but you know, do us a favour, will you? You know, in the comments section below, will you write and tell me what your favourite food is? You know, maybe it's an Indian curry or a Chinese stir fry or a Thailand soup, something like that. But put it in your comments below. And don't forget, if you enjoyed the movie, give us a thumbs up. And if you didn't, give us a thumbs down. And don't forget to subscribe, because we love it when you do that, don't we? And we love it even more when you hit the little bell. Okay, so that's all from me, Jeff Carter, in Carter's Little Garden, here in LA, Latchford area, Warrington, and I'll be seeing you all soon. And in the meantime, the main thing is, keep smiling!